positions. Okay, we should be good.
Facebook Gaming.
Facebook is alive. My chat isn't alive just a second. Okay, now the multi-chat is alive. Okay, I've got you on Facebook.
Let me open the Facebook Gaming. I can't find you on YouTube, bear with. Where did I do it last time? Here. Gaming.
You should have me on
YouTube.
Oatway Fry. What? Oatway Fry Carl's Adventures. That's kind of funny.
I did like that.
No, that's not the right trailer I'm looking for.
Quick.
Yep. I got you on all three. Thank you, buddy. Much appreciated. No, ah, shit. I just found the right one and then lost it again. Where is it? I think it's that one. Yeah, it's that one. We are already here. Alright, job. Live screen has gone live. Yep, you're going to need a cement mixer, my friend. Because they're nice and easy to negotiate. A perfect load for exploring. I didn't want to do that. I just pulled up the chat instead of connecting my trailer. We might as well hang on here for a minute because there is a truck coming down. The last thing my stream wants to see is us mating. Tons is this? 8 ton. That should be more than enough to get up that road. Yeah, he's gonna be wanting to come in here, isn't he?
You wanna go first?
Yeah. I'll find my way around you.
He's gonna do what most people do. Skip the park.
No, I don't care. As long as he's in that menu, I can go through him. Like that. Let's go have some fun, my boy. So far, my truck is a lot happier pulling this load through here. Thank you. I've got mine beside me, buddy. Yep, I'm just waiting for my medication to disappear into the fucking depth of me, whatever it is it goes to. And then I should drink my coffee. By then it should be nice and warm. Yeah.
I'll give you a nudge. There you go.
It's not going into crawler gears. Diffs on either. There we go. Now my diffs on, we might make some progress.
Now I'm struggling because you keep me spinning tires all the way up behind you.
Yeah.
I kind of stopped dead.
You had to what? Mine didn't want to play either. Mine decided it was taking me up there in gear 5 and it didn't want to drop. Nah. I think I had to lift my tag. I suppose the key to these uphill bits is just to keep your fucking foot planted to the floor, innit?
What a place to leave a JCB.
Yep, what a place to stick a fucking corner in, oh. Why would you change gear up a fucking corner? Keep moving. Good girl.
Thanks, Ben.
What? You're saying thanks to me for? I kept moving.
Your gear shift caught me.
My gear shift caught you off guard.
I nearly went back of you.
Enjoyed it yesterday, to be fair. I like busy roads like this. I just don't like some of the corners. she does. I always try to stay on the fucking the non-driven on stuff because it helps provide traction. Go.
I'm running out of fuel. Should find a filling station.
Ah, you'll be fine. So there's one at the end of this road anyway, isn't it?
Oh, we've got guys coming up, by the way.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, come on, girl.
Luckily for us, it's all downhill for us now. Slow and steady wins the race. It sure does.
If not Steve Fry, hi.
No, it's not.
Anyway, hi to whoever that is.
I'm going to stop here for a minute and just have a look to see how they're getting on.
Oh,
he stands no chance.
Rain?
Nah, he's got a massive fuel tank on the back.
Oh, lovely.
Such a nice place to drive in ETS. It sure is. It is a stunning place.
I've done it without using death, by the way.
No. This guy's on a single... I know he's not. Hey, he's not doing too bad, actually. Most annoying when people try to drag a train on that road. Exactly. Although, you say that, we had a guy last night, I kid you not, he took a train up through here, not a single problem. Didn't stop once. And then we had a guy try to bring a double up here, and yeah, he screwed everything. Okay, he's made it up there. He's fucked on the corner.
He's not taking it wide enough.
No, he's tried taking it too short.
Mm-hmm. I guess we'll just sit here for a few minutes.
Yeah, might as well.
Nice Volvo coming up.
Nah, I still prefer Kirkness.
Yeah. We need to go to some time.
Yeah, we'll go Kirkness later on today, mate, once we finish doing a tour of Iceland.
From about 11 o'clock, I'll be busy.
Right.
I've got to get car ready for MOT.
Mm-hmm. What's he gonna do?
He's taking it too short again.
He's screwed it again, isn't he? Yeah, have a lovely drive. You too. We'll stay safe on the roads. You too, my friend. Do you know what? We're gonna go down in same. Thank you very much for the follow, my friend. Much appreciated. I will set an alert on my second monitor. Thanks very much, my friend.
I thought you were going to do that.
Huh?
I'd have thought you would just go stop somewhere.
Nah. I don't... Yeah, he's coming up now anyway. I was going to go sit on the bottom. But... I thought it'd be nice and give him plenty of space to have a run, so...
He's going to pop this corner up, isn't he?
Yeah, probably. It's also another reason why I stopped here. it's a little too wide.
Maybe not.
Yeah, he's... I think he screwed it because he just hit the barrier. Yep. He just had a love tap from his mate.
Who has taken it way too tight. Look at his trailer.
It's got a nice paint thing. Nice paint scheme. Yeah.
His friend just got diced himself. Maybe not. Nice. In the Grand Tour. Have to do that.
Come on, buddy, you can do it. Yeah, he's done it. Quick look down, nobody else. Good, good.
Why has he stopped?
Let's get on down. The reason why they call it kissing the barrier. If you don't kiss the barrier, your trailer doesn't make it round. This I have learnt on this road. A bit of spin on that corner then. Trailers, what?
This trailer's way more handy.
Oh, it is. I love this trailer, mate. It's small enough to follow your cab.
Get ready to turn right.
Don't get me wrong, I love long wheelbase trailers.
Yeah, I love flatbeds. Like, I'll take a flatbed up this. If there was a chance I'd make it.
Wheeled flatbed, more than likely would.
No, I don't think it would. It's too long. It's way too long for those corners. I'll have to try it on single player and see how we get on.
Yeah, I'm taking a two-wheel flatbed up there. But bearing in mind, I was in a four-wheel base truck.
What, you took the big long flatbed up there?
But I was in a four-wheel base truck.
Right. You need a fuel station, don't you?
Get ready.
I've only got 10 litres left.
How many?
10.
10?
Turn left.
There's one to our left.
Yeah, there's one on our route anyway. I am going to fill up myself.
Okay, let's find a new route.
What sort of fucking filling station is this? Reverse in, reverse out, is it?
You can drive in and do a complete U-turn.
How can you do a U-turn in this gap? Considering there's no fill point the other side.
Find a jackknife it. Can be here for a hot minute.
Yeah, that's fine. I was just looking to see where this road went. Don't know if it's worth. Nah, I'm not for discovering those stupid bits.
$1,620.
Okay.
Turn left.
Wait for this guy to come down.
Hey. Don't turn your discharge off on.
What?
Don't put your discharge on for your swim meter.
What, are you riding my ass again?
Yeah, I was, yeah.
It does when you get it on the snow and ice. You gotta remember this one doesn't have the white behind it. Doing the what?
More roads only challenge.
No.
This is an interesting pull up on Tim's turn.
An interesting stop. What?
Rest on that.
Yeah. On a mission somewhere. But he's giving it loads wherever he's going. He's running for the hill. He's running for the hill, that's why you took off.
Oscar McFly.
Hmm. He did well, to be fair, to get around that.
Ow.
You hitting rocks back there? Ho, ho, ho. I thought he was going then on that corner.
I'm on channel 19, by the way.
Yeah, that's alright. Standard channel. Force feedback's a real nightmare on this road. So good back there?
Yep. I've got him. That red one wants to pull out in front of us.
Nah.
Keeping up with you.
That's good.
Bearing in mind I don't have the speed limit turned on as well.
I don't either. I can go as fast as I like, but I try to stay around 56 when I'm streaming anyway. Well, I'm not, it's fucking foot to the floor. A nice corner.
That's a corner.
Ah, it's not a corner. Never mind. It's a turning. That we are taking, so.
Get ready to turn right.
I got a truck behind. I'm slowing up.
Right.
you picking him up from work?
No, he's not working this week.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm actually seeing him at his house. Are we turning?
No. That's where the next delivery is going.
Up there. Okay. Yeah.
Actually does. Looks a lot better than the map showed, that's for sure.
And it's all green land.
Although actually I'll take that back.
Oh god. Well, it's not slippery. It doesn't look snowy up there, does it?
It doesn't, no, but it looks just as bad.
Get ready to turn right.
Like, there's a right turn up here? Oh yeah, there is. Shit.
Turn right.
So it begins.
Of course, people like it. Like it, yeah, until that minute. Gobs. Galoo.
What the world?
Holy cow.
This is purely my fault.
Yeah. Good lord. You should hear my force feedback right now.
Random place to put a barrier.
Thanks for holding the gate up for me.
You're welcome.
Do we try and take a heavier load up here or down here? Big beams.
To be fair, I think you'd be fine with a heavier load up here.
Load.
Steel pipe, huh?
Steel pipes on the back of a flatbed.
Nah, I'm good. I'll probably take a dozer crawler or something. I actually like this road. Definitely picked the right load to come up here with. It's like a proper little racetrack. Yeehaw! Oh, mate, I like this road.
Hey.
I think I just found my most favourite road in Iceland.
Driven up to the actual wind turbines.
Yeah.
take a wind turbine tower from here.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I don't take stupid loads in Iceland, my boy. Especially when we're going to places that we haven't discovered yet. It is a fun road, isn't it? Let's go around that rock. And we have arrived. It's actually a fun little road.
You go park it or just skip?
I'm gonna go park it.
Where do you need it?
Mine's down here somewhere.
Mine's behind the mobile crane and the blisters.
Fuck that right up.
Same here.
Okay. So, that's the first road done. Doesn't look too bad. So,
we're
going to get creative on this one.
Oh no.
Mm-hmm. I just type in Iceland and then it showed me every place in Iceland. Oh, I actually can. Going to there. We are going to take.
Are we going to Skykishkolma or Olafik?
Don't know yet. Where is that? That's there. Okay. New trailer. Yes.
What load are we taking?
Whereabouts are we?
We are.
Minvet Engineering, isn't it?
Yeah. The only one there.
Okay, load is out.
Here we go.
Huh?
Nicely done.
Thank you very much.
I'll let you pull out before I do a couple in.
Yeah, that's cool.
I hate your trailer a little bit.
For you.
to you.
Thank you.
Nice trailer.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be fun now.
Yep. Trailer come round there quite nicely.
It's three wheels steering, isn't it?
Sort of. The last bit I just kept that off the grass.
Not on the grass. In the middle, but not on the tyres. How heavy are we? We're 39 ton.
Sharing up.
Okay. You was holding a grounding five.
What?
You was holding a grounding gear five.
No. Jesus, that's tight.
Fruitless line.
What?
The fruitless line.
It's one way of doing it. You gotta stop talking quietly, mate, because I can't hear you. Wouldn't fit, buddy. What the fuck just happened there?
Jesus. Ben.
Yeah.
Stall decks. I'm a bit stuck.
Define a bit stuck.
Not going anywhere. I hit the rock.
What the fuck did you do?
I hit the rock.
What are you on about? You hit the rock. You missed the road completely by the look of it.
You know the rock sticking through the barrier? I hit it and it sent me flying off this way. Come on.
You're gonna need your trailer, bud.
Oh, I know. I can't get it so I can move. I completely ballsed it.
Okay, connect back to your trailer.
I can't even do that.
Why?
I'm literally just spinning tires.
Reverse them. Lift your middle wheel up. You connect to it now?
Nope. Doesn't help. No, I don't actually have any wheels on the floor, on the front.
Yeah. Okay, hang on.
Can you unwhack them, please, on the front end?
Hang on. Let me see if I can squeeze past you here a second. You on your trailer?
No, but I just managed to get myself a bit unstuck.
Didn't even move you. No. You going forwards or backwards?
Forward.
Yeah, nah, I can't even move you. Yeah, I can't even move you. I'm just damaging myself.
Yeah, lovely. Might be a fact now you have to F7.
get round to where I want to be. I can't even get round you to where I want to be.
I'm doing it. Slowly but surely.
Let me get out your way. Now you're over the bank, try and put your tag down.
My tag is down, and that's the only thing steering me. I'm high sided now on the front.
Now you need to try and do is get your load out. Mm-hmm. Good job, buddy. Good job. My turn then. I was too busy looking at my comments.
Well, you didn't hold the gate open for me.
Do you think this is a free ride? What's up, Charlie? Welcome to the stream, my friend. We're doing good. How are you?
That's Charlie Edward.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Charlie.
Oh, this corner's going to be fun. This one. That was fun. How much trailer damage did you get coming out of there?
None.
You didn't get none?
I got none.
Good job, bud.
Not even a... I've got 3% on the trailer from when I did that collision first off.
Yeah.
But no other.
Okay, good job.
And load is zero.
Okay. How's the PC build coming, Charlie? You making progress yet? Sorry, carry on, Jack.
Bless me. I've just fixed the truck.
Okay.
So I was sneezing in everyone's ear.
Because of the size of the load, you should have your beacon on.
I do. I was making sure you had yours on.
Oh no, you don't need to worry about me, bud. I'm a heavy haul driver, so trust me.
Get ready to turn right.
Okay, we need to break here because we're turning. I'll read that comment in a second.
There was the. It looked like you were on two wheels for a minute back there.
Didn't turn that wide enough.
Who are you?
It's doored off for a second. I know you just hit my trailer because I just got damaged, your bell end. I'm doing good. Got a friend to give me a new motherboard for 50 along with the RAM. All new as well. Okay, what motherboard? Because you got to be careful, man. If it's an Intel motherboard, it's no good. It's got to be an AMD one.
Oh, I've got an Intel Core i7.
Yeah, you bought an Ryzen 5 CPU. And a Ryzen CPUs are AMD. Okay, yeah, that's good, mate. I suddenly don't like the look of this road anymore. Random place to put cattle grid.
Wait, what?
Random place to put cattle grid.
Huh. Which side do they not want the animals on?
That's a good question. My truck, for some reason, does not want to accelerate.
Mine's not accelerating either.
Just be careful, Volza doesn't stop you. I don't need to worry about that, mate, we're in Iceland.
Fuck, is there peace out now?
What is happening to this track?
Oh, we're going uphill.
Oh yeah, so we are. It's not that much of a hill though, Jesus.
Seven.
trust you to notice the sheep.
At least I'm not, welcome to them. If you're getting the joke, you're getting the joke. I think it's the Welsh
that
doing that, is it?
I can't be saying stuff like that, mate, on my stream, I'm afraid.
That's what I'm trying to avoid the topic, but...
Then why'd you keep talking about it, then?
Yeah.
Why'd you even bring it up if you're trying to avoid it?
It's my mind. Hi.
Wow.
There's one thing for certain we have seen nobody else on that trip. On this trip, that is. Free players online.
Yeah. I'm not liking the look of this.
Oh,
delivering huge ass loads into a tiny fucking village.
Get ready to turn right.
I think mistakes might have been made.
We should have bought to explore.
Go on.
Caravans and the car.
Yeah, I was going to, but you can't really make money with them.
No.
There's a nice little fuel station. Hey, I like this place.
Go straight on.
I'm going to pick up some fuel before we leave here.
You should have plenty.
I've got just over half a tank.
It was a nice ride.
I'm gonna be lazy. I'm not gonna park this. I'm bothered.
I am going to bother because I might not. Yeah, I'm not going to park it. Good work. One could take damage. Oh well. I'm just going to emerge from here a minute.
Okay, let's have a look.
Next place, Olafsvik, I'm guessing. I'm not looking at looking that road there.
Don't look too bad. Definitely not taking a crawler up there.
That double one looked nice.
Not ready one for fucking tanks, fuel tanks though.
We could do in the flatbed.
Could do, I suppose.
What about iron pipes?
Iron pipes.
Throw it out. Or up, yeah.
Nah. Not really like them.
What else?
A heavy haul guy. I'm not interested in fucking stupid loads. Take an excavator. Fuck it, take an excavator.
Okay.
We are going to... leave it as that.
Down at the bottom of the port.
What?
That looks like down the bottom of the port.
Oh, fuck off, as if my mirror hit that.
Time to hit the road.
I want to check something real quick. Yeah, this is probably going to be a disaster.
Yeah.
But follow me.
Hey, it's good.
Get ready.
You know you've only got the two wheels.
Yeah.
I've gone a slightly bit longer.
Finding a new route.
Guessing your 21-ton as well.
When possible, recompute.
Probably.
This is going to be a disaster.
Make a U-turn. That's actually quite nice. Quite a nice little camera view, actually.
Nice. I can't view it until you move.
You should be able to, it's non-collision.
It is a collision zone.
Okay.
To kissing you.
It's actually quite a nice little view. I like it.
That's why I'm not even gonna try it.
Plenty of room.
Especially for a four axle.
Yeah, plenty of room.
I'll go give it a try and you can laugh if I fail it.
Yeah, remember, the difference between me and you, mate, is your rear steer. I'm not.
I thought you were.
Nope, because you got the bigger trailer, so your rear steer. Right now, you got plenty of room.
Ow, 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 ow. That hurt.
What did?
That roof.
You hit the roof.
Yeah, on the building.
Lol. You moving?
Yeah. Holy damn it, in the trap.
Straight on.
I'll be fine for fuel.
What?
I'll be fine on fuel.
You sure?
Yeah. There's fuel in the town we're going to anyway.
Okay.
Get ready to turn left.
539, or just going down.
Turn left.
Liters out of 1,000.
Fair enough.
They're just over half. Nice cows.
Right up here, bud.
I see.
Get ready to turn
this
right.
This could be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Turn right.
At least we're lighter than we were, so.
Yeah. How heavy are you?
21 ton.
Bang.
I need to look at my map in a minute. That's the main road, never mind.
You want to do it now?
No.
Before we get on the main
road. I was trying to work out what the road was, but it's the main road, so. Fuck me, how come you all the way back there?
I was just taking my time, looking at the scenery.
Jesus.
I'm still keeping up with you.
Yeah, because I'm like doing 21 mile an hour right now for you to catch up.
I'm doing 40, so. Hello, Scuba's boot. Pico, if you break heavy, the arm of your excavator's going through my windscreen.
Anyway.
Be fine. As long as no one comes down the other way. Oh mate, I won't be going over, don't worry about that. Show like in these corners either. I'm hearing a lot of tire squeal behind me.
Liam.
I don't get how it can't make it round a corner at 30 mile an hour.
Get ready to turn.
I went round that corner at 21 mile an hour and it still squealed. Bless you. Another camera view down here. Zero players online down here.
Get ready to turn right.
Grab fuel on the way back out.
Turn right and then turn left.
Turn right, then left.
Turn left.
No, because it's down here. Safe and sound, that's what I like to hear. The safe and sound means I get paid.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Okay. Let's get out from inside you again. Done that one. done that one. Let's see what this place is about.
I've been through Nair. I haven't been into Nair, no.
What?
I've been through Bosnak. But I haven't been to the one further down.
Alright, then how could you have got there without coming this way or that way? Like, you've both claimed you haven't been.
I've been through the town to go to Reykjavik, or from Reykjavik.
But then you tell me just now you haven't been through Reykjavik.
I have.
My god, man. One of these days.
Only little parts of Reykjavik. You sure you didn't hear me say Keflavik?
No, Jack.
Ooh, Iceland Air Cargo is down there.
Entirely sure what I hit there, but okay.
Time to get the job done.
Turn I'll meet right. You at the fuel station. It looked like a one truck station, so. Yeah, it's one truck station. Let me know when you get.
I'm with you. How much did your tank cost?
Don't know. A couple of hundred. I wasn't really watching, to be fair.
£1,043.
Yeah, it didn't cost me anywhere near that.
I'm good. Let's go.
Good, okay. On the road again. Checking my chats because I don't see.
Turn right.
Oh yeah, it's fine. You said that wide enough, didn't you?
I was going a bit too much speed.
truck is not happy. That's crazy.
What?
I just used 10 litres of fuel to get up that.
I've used 40.
How have you used 40 litres of fuel?
Mm-hmm.
Mate, you're doing something seriously wrong back there.
I am using my gearbox.
No, you're not driving very fuel efficient.
I'm not even at the blue mark yet. I'm under the blue mark.
Oh, Steve has arrived. He drinks it. Probably. At this point, he's probably got a straw in his cab.
Hey, Steve.
Thank you very much for the like, mate. Much appreciated. Downhill.
Session ID is 40.
Right.
Now I'm number 72.
Right.
But yet I joined before you, so.
Right, clearly you didn't.
Good. Number 40 might have left the server when you joined.
It doesn't work like that, mate. That's not how it works. What are you delivering today? Excavators at the moment. We're just driving around Iceland, visiting different places just so we can say we've discovered them. Nothing special. So this is the current load. Jack's got the same on board. Jack got a proper trailer this time. He has indeed.
Oh, I tipped it twice yesterday. Hey, finally another player.
At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
This is the less challenging side of Iceland, as you can probably tell. Refinery by the look of it.
Turn left.
Guess I'm gonna go take some oil from here now.
Fine. You're here.
Why would we take oil from here?
Or fuel.
Why?
Just thinking.
Don't think, it's bad for you.
Just so I don't park inside of you.
Good, good.
I'm,
it's another one down. Let's see where we're going next.
I hate rest day trailers.
Don't know why you hate rear steer trailers. They're the best things they've ever invented.
Going forward.
We are going to... some oil. Yeah, let's take some oil. Okay. Take a sand skip. Sounds good.
Need our beacons on from this run?
Probably not. Because it's not really a heavy or long load, so. It's only 10 ton. It's a standard shipping container, so. We're not wide nor heavy. God, come on.
What a difficulty.
Go. 23 miles.
Turn right.
going from A to B, discovering places in Iceland.
We're only 10 ton.
What?
We're only 10 ton.
I know. I said that just now.
Turn left.
When you asked about the beacons, my reply was no, because we're not heavy, we're only 10 ton. And we're not wide or long or wide or whatever. Not all the time. Depends on the trailer. Alright, this is a 40 foot fucking trailer, or 44 foot, whatever the fuck it is. And it's only a 10 foot, maybe a 25 foot fucking container, so. And it's a flatbed, it's not a spine, so it won't be adjusted to take the trip. To take the container.
Oh, yeah.
Get ready to turn left.
I
don't know where the fuck you're going.
I went the wrong direction. Oh god, there's a daft dealer here.
Go straight on.
You make that green light? Yes, we made the green light.
Turn right.
Another place discovered.
I thought the rover got on the roundabout.
Well, not far enough. There we go. That'll do nicely.
There's a load of forklifts here.
That's the map. So we've been there. Now we're going down to Ilek. Okay, so I'm gonna go from there. And then we'll go to there. And then that will probably be it. Let's see. I think it's that. No, it's not that.
What's he looking for?
You'll find out when I find it. Can't remember what it was called. It's a bastard of a load anyway. Asphalt mirror, there it is, got it.
Oh god.
There she is. Fun begin. Where the hell are you? Oh, yours is over there, is it?
Why have they made it so difficult for me to get?
It doesn't look very difficult, to be fair.
No. But still, it's going to be a pig to get out of here, isn't it?
Why?
Just thinking it might be a pig on roundabouts.
Oh yeah, on roundabouts it's gonna be, but there's no roundabouts to get out of here.
That's good. Ready when you are, bud.
Yeah, hang on a second. What do you mean I'm not live? Fucking I'm live.
On what?
Yeah, no, someone's just messaged me saying, do you know you're not live?
I'll check YouTube in a minute.
Yeah, no, I am live.
Oh, okay.
So,
weird.
Yeah, okay, let's go. I'm watching it fine. Yeah, exactly, bro. Doesn't make any sense.
Turn left. Okay, let's find a new route. Turn left.
It's a horrible DAF dealer down here, by the way.
Yeah.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
A recruitment agency.
This isn't the way I came on internet place.
Yeah.
Because I overshot on the frickin'
go straight on
roundabout. Oh, that light just changed to green as you were driving through it.
Mm-hmm.
Exit now.
Let's go. Why do I want to turn left there?
It's covering that bit of road.
That's no point, is there?
No. It was only a place to drop off to.
I don't check out tiny little roads when I've got a load like this on. Because owing to it's a long ass way to reverse with a trailer like this and with a load like this
being 44 tons.
Yes, I used to work with this kind of machine.
At the roundabout, take the first.
It's what's known as a road planer.
Exit now.
He did not like slowing down from the roundabout.
As you said, it's 44 ton. That's 44 ton without the weight of the trailer and truck.
Imagine if we had to go through Dartford Crossing with Rosa. With an electric on this load.
Somebody else down here. Oh.
Yeah.
Had a bit of
online.
No, just had a bit of online lag there for a minute.
Go straight on.
Get up this hill, please. That's Scania? Yes, it is.
Secret road over there.
Is it?
Yeah. Use your mirrors, pal. Fucking Chinese knobs.
Oh, he didn't give me any room to slow down, by the way.
So I would have just twatted him and then reported him for dangerous driving.
I did. I reported him, but didn't hit him.
See, he didn't then. Straight, they're not going in the same place we are.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
trying, love. Relax.
Wasn't that your Batman?
Yeah.
Good, right. Okay.
Right, this is where it ends. Let's just get rid of that load.
What do I have a feeling we're either going to take vans, cars, or something different?
Why would I want to be vans and cars, mate? What?
That's what you pick up from here.
I don't give a fuck. What do you pick up from here?
I'm not being weird.
You are weird. There's that one. Next is rough. Millers again. Yeah, no, that's not. Yeah, that looks fun.
Ooh.
Yeah, good for me. Let's go. Oh, really?
Having fun with a box of pallets there.
Yeah. The swing on it so I can get out the fucking gate.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
Let's go.
You good, yeah?
Yep, right behind you.
Okie dokie. About a different way.
I sat there for saying go left on the roundabout.
Second exit, which is what we've just done.
Huh. Mine said third, but oh well.
Take the second exit. Exit now.
Well, if you're talking about miles, 1,766.
Miles, 1,385. Somehow, I've got less fuel efficient truck than you.
Yep. probably because you're not using your gears properly.
Get ready to turn right.
Oh, IKEA, the wonderful every day.
The only good thing about IKEA is the meatballs.
I have to agree on that with you.
Turn left.
It's another 2 hour stream.
I just had to move because I was getting quite a bit of cramp.
What?
I was getting cramp in one of my legs.
Turn left.
It's a fair one.
It's great. Nice. I like how there's six strings on this thing. Six.
What are you talking about?
Just counting how many chains I've got on my line.
How many chains?
Yeah.
Okay.
God, six. I like how it's only six chains holding down the 25-ton vehicle. I suppose five ton per chain.
It's not even 25 ton, mate.
That's what my one says.
It's 44 ton. Oh, no, hang on, we've changed... Never mind, we've changed vehicles. I'm still thinking we had the planer on the back down for a minute.
Changed loads a while ago.
I know, that's what I said.
How fast are you going, bud?
56. Radar dish there, looking for aliens.
Ooh, bit of a lag spike there.
Uh,
assume we're going into the airport?
Assume so, if that's what it is.
Keep left, and then
you know, we
left.
Play airport sim at this airport a little bit.
Turn left.
Careful, Vic.
Yeah.
Get ready to
actually
turn
drive
left.
Into the airport.
Reroute.
The fuck? She just stuck me in a recruiting agency.
Turn left.
I was kind of wondering where you were going.
She just told me to turn left, so I turned left, and that's a fucking recruitment agency.
Turn left.
Fucking Barrett's lost the plot.
This one's going to be a fun one to reverse.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And there's that one off the list.
So you want to do a pickup from Iceland Air, which is actually in the airport.
Let me have a look. There's a camera over the other side.
I'm thinking.
Well, Iceland Air is this side, the camera is the other side. Go have a nose. Where do we go? Let's go to. There, I guess. Okay. Iceland. From IVA. Are you sure you want to generate? Oh, okay, yeah.
Ready to rope.
Cool. Ready?
Hold on. Oh, yeah, I'll go up to follow you for a minute. Because until you pick it up, I cannot take it. After you.
I'll find a way out of this place. Yeehaw, let's go.
Turn left. Get ready to turn right.
Yeah.
I've lost you already and it's just getting out of the yard.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it didn't help. I was revving in neutral, but what was the gear?
Get ready to turn left.
I like rallying round empty trucks.
There's an aircraft on our left.
Yep.
Is he taxiing?
Yeah, I think so. We'll find out in a minute because I think the camera down here overlooks the airport.
He's taking off.
Do you want to go check out that camera for a minute?
Yeah.
Cool, because I've got the wrong load here. I put it to the wrong fucking destination, so. Easy enough.
Yeah, and this looks like the Keflavik Wii player.
Yeah.
Have a bit of a question to it.
What?
You'll see once you have a look.
Turn left.
Enough here because I want a coffee.
I thought you were going to go and look at the camera.
Yeah, I was going to, but stay there. Just decided that wasn't a very good place to park. That's a much better place to park. Should I leave them on? Hazards are on. And I will be right back, guys. Okay, now I'm back.
Check photo sharing.
Check what?
Photo share.
In where?
In your Discord.
Oh, I can't.
Can you not?
No.
Oh, okay. I just got a nice picture of us both.
Yeah, man. I can't check photo sharing, because if I do, then I've got a tab out again, which means the stream sees my desktop.
Yeah.
And I can't be doing that.
Ready when you are.
Mm-hmm.
Well, no, I've just stalled it.
I'm just feeding my face for a minute. Okay, you good? Interesting roundabout.
Oh, it's... Guess how heavy our boat is. 9 ton.
Nine?
Nine.
I suppose it is fiberglass.
Yeah. I nearly ended up planting myself into a sign. I've got 600 litres left out of 1,000.
That's crazy.
Get ready to turn left.
I reckon on the next stop I'm going to switch it to wheel automatic.
You just need to work on your gear changes, mate.
I'm waiting till it's in the blue mark, which is about 2,000 RPM before I change.
Yeah, you want to change way before then.
The blue mark is for eco driving, apparently.
Maybe in real life, mate, but not here, it ain't.
Let's get back to it now. The truck won't get up in the sail.
Mm-hmm.
Have 1,500. Gears does your gearbox have?
12 plus 2.
Yeah. Rocky, it says I'm in gear 14 when I'm actually in gear 12.
Mm-hmm.
Past 10 already. Good lord.
Yep.
And there's only 488 players in the section.
Take the second exit.
No.
Get ready to turn left.
Didn't stop, stop.
I stopped, stop.
Turn left.
Because I thought you just stopped.
Fine. You're here.
Where do you want it?
Where do they want it?
Over this side by the look of it. No, that's a spanner. I don't know where they want it. Interesting one, isn't it? Hmm. There's no markings anywhere.
No. It's not even a green flag here. Or red flag.
Yeah, there's nothing here. Oh well. Well, we're here, so we'll just cancel it. Fuck it.
Oh, yeah. Not down here.
It cost me 10k to fucking do that.
Anyway. Oh, here's where the mark is. Right here.
Yeah, well, that only shown once we ditched the road. Oh, well.
Next one.
I don't know if there's any point, to be fair.
Where's the next one for you?
South Loss. It's only up the road, but...
Unless we go to West Manager.
Nah. I'm good. That's probably going to be me.
Wait, there is an interesting drop-off one, though.
Yeah, no, I'm good.
Okay.
I'm going to repair the truck and then call it quits.
I'm just going to leave my truck where it is.
Yeah, might as well, buddy. Alright, well, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you've had fun. That's going to be it for today. So, thanks for watching. Have yourselves a good day, whatever you may be doing. And I might be back in a little while, I may not. See how it goes. Thanks, guys.